Hello guys, and welcome to my channel, and on this video I'm gonna show you what to do if Windows security is not working on Windows 11. But before we start this video, don't forget to hit the like and the subscribe button, because we are trying to get 1000 subs as fast as possible, so don't hesitate to hit a like and subscribe on this channel. So if the Windows security is not working on Windows 11, we have to go on search button and search for PowerShell and right click on it and run as administrator, and then press yes. And here you have to paste this command. Here you're gonna find this command in the description of the clip, this command, and press enter. Wait a bit and then Windows security should work without any problems. In my case, Windows security was already working, but after that your Windows security problems will be gone. So this was the video for today. I was Buzz from BuzzTech. Until next time, have a nice day.